And it's time for some factory footage made right here in New York City.